With strain in the homestead, Lily and Maddie decided their most tactful position was to retreat into their father's office, both also needing reassurance from a tangible sense of his existence. Lily, by running her hands along the rows of books on shelves and family photographs along the fireplace mantelpiece, while Maddie worked on the station computer and rummaged in drawers and filing cabinets.
"Damn!"
Maddie rattled one huge wooden drawer in the bottom of her father's desk.
"Can't open this one. Must be a key somewhere. I'll try and find it later."
Knowing their intentions, Kira had lit a fire for them, which now crackled its warmth out into the room against the morning chill.
"I never knew Dad had all this stuff."
Maddie dumped files and photo albums onto his desk, surprised and excited.
"Looks like he's kept everything about our family."
She paused.
"Except of Daisy and Ailey." "That sounds odd. Father loved them as much as us."
Lily edged over beside her sister, both drawing immense comfort from each other, aware of the distance their mother's resentful behaviour created. The sisters finding peace in alliance.
"Ailey's gone now, so I don't know why Mother has such an ongoing issue with Daisy," Maddie said. "If she knew her lovely, generous personality, she would understand that our big sister is absolutely no threat. Everything she says about her is just ignorant hot air."
"Actually," Lily reflected, "I find Mother's unkind words against Daisy personally hurtful. She has no regard for our feelings."
"Not nice to be having such thoughts about our mother, is it?"
Maddie murmured. When Kira brought in a morning tea tray, Lily poured them each a cup, while Maddie grabbed a warm, freshly baked ginger biscuit. Cook bustled over.
"You daughter's been yarning all morning. What you found?"
Then shook her head with nostalgia at the spread of decades of photographs, some old black and whites, some sepia. Kira tapped one with a chubby brown finger.
"That big fella, Mac, boss's father.